just left the hospital and I'm hitting that Walmart again where I got them Star Wars stuff. So let's cross our fingers I get my hands on some more of it. I did see on a YouTube that these were on clearance for like $3.50 in some Walmarts. Here it's saying $16.97, but when you scan it, it comes up at $9.40, but still not enough profit margin, and I'm not gated for these. But not enough profit margin there. But that is definitely something to look at. It's the Sylvia. There's the barcode. Just letting you know, I walked by and saw some clearance stickers. And I am not gated to sell those. I am doing a screen record on my other phone to show its hope that phone stays running. But you see where it says Healthy Bite Beverage, $1. And then over here on the Amazon app, I'm going to make $4.18. But let's clicking on Scatify 2. Let's see if it's going to be worth it. No item found. It probably means it's not even active. There's three offers at $9.99. No reviews, that's probably why. There's four of them, so I'm wondering if I should take a chance. But no review and no info. What do I do? Let me think about that one. Another one. Here's one called Bike Shop. Let's see what that one looks like. No item found. Well, don't know if I want to take a chance on it. Back over here to the Amazon app. Because I'm still too new to really gamble on a lot of this stuff. Look at that. Dashboard, 300 cycling computer, sales rank, 33. I can sell it, 248 profit. It says clearance, not 250. That's a no, no brainer. This one here says it's on clearance. There's the barcode. There's the barcode. Ooh, $12.96. It says $3.50. I don't think so. I Here's another kind of thing. Let's just go ahead and scan it. $9.96. That's the price here. So I don't think that's on clearance. But yeah, the name of the game is scan, scan, scan. Just kind of looking in the bicycling stuff because this is where I had gotten those knee pads. They're fixing to get sent in. All right, let's go to toys. I want to try to find those books. Oh yeah, here's some more knee pads. Always look at the center aisle. I was hoping to get my hands on a couple more of those knee pads. Okay, I found the electronic readers. They don't have any Star Wars. They do have the Disney Princess. They are full price at $25.97. The Paul's Pets is not full price. I just scanned it. There's the barcode. And Walmart app, it's showing at $14.97, but I cannot do this one-handed. On the Amazon app, you're only going to make a good purse. Something to keep your eyes on. But I'm going to scan a few more of these books, see if there's anything else on hidden clearance. But just let you know, I'm looking for the Star Wars. I'm not seeing any at the moment, but I'm going to scan these, see what I see. I see that way up under there. So let's see why that's hiding. $13.48 is just hiding.
Okay, nothing at that Walmart. I had to wait till I got away from that loudspeaker. It was loud. But there is a few more places I want to go to, so I'm not spending an overly amount of time in one particular store. So this might be a snippet recording. I hate being that zoomed into my face. We're heading to another Walmart, and we'll go over to that Dollar Tree when we get out. So, let's see if I can find what I'm after.
All right, I found books. Let's see if they have what I want. Set you down and record and see what I can find.
now, let's find the clearance aisle.
Well, it says I cannot sell this in a new condition. But it's 161 in the office. I think that's a little high. And it's 10:05. Of hidden clearance. These are saying 75 cents. They're coming up at 25. Yep. 50 cents investment, $1.91. It's a quantity of two.
So that rank has basically littled, but I'll put them on eBay for right now, and if they don't move on eBay, I'll wait until they start selling this next layer, since it is becoming summertime. So let me look around, see if there's anything else. I'm gonna walk around a little bit, see if there's anything else that I want.
This other aisle is not marked clearance, but everything is on clearance here. So I am fixing to park you, prop you, and I'm gonna get to scanning. Now let me get back to the Amazon. This is so hard to do one-handed, especially when I get this big heavy phone that requires approval. And we got the... I actually like these. Did not find what you were looking for. See if they're on sale. I might get one for myself. I'm down to $10. Nah. It was cheaper, I would. These are 50 cents. Tomato rope, Miracle Bro. Like I said, hard to do. They are 50 cents. So, and requires approval. With all that,
Yeah, I'm not going to take a chance. Let's go. Oh! I don't know why I'm pointing it at my phone, because I'm going to be screen sharing this. Ooh, ooh, look at that. Alrighty. Let me clear the page. And now let's pay attention to what I'd make from it. So, this is half inch by 160. Half inch by 160 feet. There ain't no way it's $85. It's in the 1 million range. Let's go back. All right. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Yeah, I watch him too much. Before I do that, let's see. Because it's kind of, the score's kind of up, but it's not garden season yet. So, which one are we looking at?
I'm
going
to scoot your buggy over.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Just going to make sure. Where is that one? No. It's not that one. There's no way it's these prices. I'm a gardener. I've never paid that much for that stuff. There's no way. What's this one? Alright. That's the price. Now, it's up in the 3 million rank, but I mark that so I can't sit down at it. And I want it to, yeah, so, oh, that's right, my screen sharing. I like that rank. It'll go down. I'm getting them. Pausing you. Alright, here's another one that we're not gated in. It's a little ant station. On clearance for $2 and make a profit of $7.22. Actually, I think I'm going to keep these for me. Mind your way, sweetie?
I'm fine, thank you. $3.
Okay, so I spent about $82 in there. I'm running out of time. I am going to run into that Dollar Tree over there to see if they have that those erasers. And then I've got to shoot to the hospital because it's about 20 till 3 and visitation starts at 3.